So welcome back to Fur Fighters. We've just beaten Compound Factions, completely 100%ed it for a change. Because gold tokens are usually annoying to get, but those were just given to us on a platter. And next up is God Machine Valley, which has a big secret in it, which is going to be, well, when I say important, absolutely essential in the game. And it isn't really a hidden secret, but you know. So let's try and see if we can get there without dying. Nope, we died. But why would I need to kill people in a game all about shooting people? So there's God Machine Valley. It's basically got that name because, well, there are just several absolutely huge machines that are just doing mammoth tasks around it. And basically all the babies here all have something to do with the machine, pretty much. Well, probably a few that don't, but most of them you have to deal with the machines around this place to do stuff with, so it's kind of fun. Whoa! Let's go pick up. Didn't notice my mate there.
Before you lies God Machine Valley. The giant machines in this valley can lead you to new worlds of adventure, so keep your eyes open.
What he said just is actually literal. It literally leads to a new location, so that's why it's important to fully explore this place. So yeah, this is one of the God machines, as you can see, just absolutely huge machines. Oh, I was really hoping he would get killed by the machine, man. We should probably get back, I don't think we're going to make it this time out. Right, let's go. Yeah, if we get caught by this thing, it's just going to, like, one-shot us, so... Gotta go and hide in cubby holes. There we go, that's what I wanted to see. I almost died trying to watch it, but I saw that guy die due to the God Machine. I am so bored, yeah. Yeah, let's try not to die. Oh, it's bad. No, I don't want to return to hub. Why'd you keep starting me up on that option? Can I just jump down and survive? Yeah, I can. That's a quicker way down. Find a way up. That'll work, I suppose.
Hey, exactly who do you think you are? No one but no one gets to operate the God Machines without a union pass.
I don't have to be the union. I'm going around shooting people in the face, mate. Screw you. Annoying beavers and their unions. Blasting area, that sounds good. Since we haven't actually changed characters yet, we're going to go back to the start again, so I should probably look to change my character as soon as possible. Especially since I'm going around an area filled with explosives.
Oh,
bungalow, run! This place is going to explode any second!
What have you done? Fool! You foolish fool! Foolish fool who dreams of foolish foolishness! Getting out of here! Well, we somehow survived it. Let's get that. So did all these bears, weirdly enough. The earth had exploded around me, but I'm fine. I'll just explore this exploded place now, see if there's anything we can pick up. Nope, still not up there. And even though he obviously knows me by name, that kid still won't come with me. Yeah, I still have to go and change into Rufus to get him. It's a bit annoying. I have no idea where to change to Rufus at, or anyone else for that matter. I should really change to someone before it's too late. I have found two spawn nodes so far, and both of them have been for bungalow. Well, at least I can get some health back. This much difficulty just trying to do a single thing. Wanna jump on that? There we go. At least we got one baby so far. It hasn't been a complete waste of 8 minutes. Oh, exactly 50 health lost. That's pretty good. Drilling ahead. Sounds good. At least now we can finally change characters. Well, before we do anything, let's go and get our baby back. Before he tries to blow up someone else. Never heard of that thing before, go on, admit. The thing is, I probably know quite a lot of Scottish names, but not that one. Seems more like a fantasy name to me, but I guess it is a Scottish name. Oh well. So we gotta go get a union pass from somewhere. Up, kitty. Now this is the important god machine in this valley, this huge driller. This one's going to open up a big secret for us.
Valley, a spot of drilling is called for here.
You don't say, mate. You don't say. Giant skeleton of a dinosaur digging. I wonder if that means I should dig that. Probably. Wow, that's a huge amount of bears. Whoops, and I accidentally, yeah, there's a problem. It can automatically change you to the next one, but the game always picks the most powerful thing rather than the next powerful thing. Which is a little bit annoying. Because, you know, I just wasted my last neutron bomb then. This is what I mean when I say that it's not really that much of a secret, because it's really easy to do. But at the same time, if you don't do this, then you can't beat the game, so... You know. I suppose I didn't want to make it too cryptic. But still, it could have been a little bit more secretive. Yep, so now we've just opened up that hole down there. So we'll probably be using that to leave this area with later on, after we've rescued all the babes. Change up here. Ah, there it is. Go back and rescue our child before we continue down there. Wait a second, can I make that? Yeah, it looks like there's a markings out of jump. Yep, good. I'm sure I'm gonna have to go the long way again. See if we can get our child, or if I need to do something first. I think I remember this. I think I have to jump onto the drill itself. Try not to fall off, and then it'll eventually take me to the top. There we go. That's thinking with portals. Or, you know, just the big drill bits. There we go. That was an exceptionally unsafe thing to do, but we did it. Yeah, we landed on pet guns. Now we need to go change back into bungalow because I heard one of his babies upstairs and I don't know what it is but does it. I think it will also give us the union pass, so it's important we go and handle that one.
Fancy a challenge? If you can beat my buddy here in an arm wrestle, I'll give you my union pass. Tap X repeatedly to wrestle.
You have no idea who you're up against. I can button mash with the best of them. Well, actually, I'm not that good at button mashing, but I can do it enough to beat this.
You're stronger than you look! Oh well, I guess a deal's a deal. Take this.
Yeah, now I've become a part of the union.
That's no way to treat a beaver! That's no way to treat a beaver!
I say how I treat beavers, I'm the one with the union pass here. You are not a part of our union anymore. Nope, I want to get back up here. So now we've got a union pass, we can go and activate this thing up here.
You got yourself a union pass? Don't tell me, that idiot Buck arm wrestled you, didn't he? I guess I have to let you use God Machine number one then.
Thanks, mate. And I think that worked. Yeah, there it goes, it's worked. I forgot how I actually get onto it. Do I just go around here? Yeah, I do. Because now instead of instantly killing us, this thing will now let us ride it. I do kind of like that whole gimmick to this area, is that you're just like kind of riding the huge machines. Now there's going to be one machine specifically that we're actually even going to go inside, it's going to be stupidly big at the end of this. Game. Now what's down here again? I think that's just swirling abyss into nothingness. Yeah, let's change to Julia. Let's have a look. Tally-ho! Yep, that's the final God Machine over there, we can just see it. So the current isn't allowing us to go that way. I thought it was going to be like a slant down here into instant death, but I guess it wasn't. This stay far enough away so I don't get crushed. No, oh, I forgot. Save bungalow. Why did they give me the option to change that? If it was going to be literally useless here. Yeah, I'm just going to leave that god machine turned off just to annoy me. But anyway, I don't know if you can turn it back on or not. I'm guessing you probably can. Wait a second. I forgot I didn't pick up a baby from over here. For some reason I thought I was going to get the baby after doing the arm muscle, but then I forgot that it was just the union pass. And then I forgot to actually pick up the baby. That's a bit silly. Well, that means it's time to use the energy weapons then. Stop jumping side to side! Wow, these bears are surprisingly effective at dodging my energy blasts. Is there anything I actually need you there for here? Because I don't think so. Nope. I might use her later, but for the time being, I'm pretty sure the next baby I get is Chang, so I'm gonna go with him. Wow, these slanted angles really annoying. Contrary to the last level, this one I'm getting barely any tokens on.
Hey man, want to join our hippie beaver protest against the destruction of this beautiful ancient monument, man?
That's no way to treat a beaver!
Oh man. So these guys just can't do it because, what would happen if I shoot that? Oops. Well, we just destroyed another hippie protest. It's fine. We need to do it to get a baby. This guy's supposed to be spawning on top. Okay, that's all of them. Ah, sneaky. How are we even gonna get in there? Oh, maybe Bungalow can fit in it. So I'm pretty sure it's a Chang baby up here. I'm not completely sure. No, it's a kitten. Right, so we're going to have to ride these machines to get up to that kitten. So first of all, we're going to climb this monument we just blew up. Wait until this thing comes back round, and I will go into the tube it's on. Hopefully I've got the correct angle. No, I need to be going across here. There we go. And where are we going now? Oh, there we go. Wait, really? Because that hasn't allowed me to go up there yet, guys. Do I have to wait for these two to get in sync? That's going to be terrible. I don't remember having to do that. Well, luckily I was able to do it that time. Whoa. Glitching out a little bit there. There we go. Let's keep a card. And then let's get out of here. Well, now I can hear a champ baby. Is this the laser one? I believe it is. So here's the final god machine, pretty damn big. I think I have to go around another way actually to reach that baby. What's up guys, good to see you just spawned behind me. Ah, here we go. Let's wait for that to pass. Yeah, the laser doesn't actually instant kill you. It's pretty weak. This was good, but it doesn't, but you know, you'd expect it to. Oh, Oh, that's bad. I thought I could go on either side there, but then it just threw that in right at the end. Let's get Sue out of here. And that means we only have two babies left now, so both of them are probably in that final machine. But I don't quite remember. Hopefully they are though, because that's where I'm going now. Down the machine. Don't think there's anything down there though. Let's just go in. Ah, oh, great. This is, I don't have a checkpoint for here then. Just have to try not to get killed by this huge ore. Finally. Pretty sure it's another finally is what it looks like. Or an ore grinder anyway. Break out of here before we get crushed. I'm just gonna go and explore up here, I suppose, but I don't think there's anything up here. Okay, I'm just wasting ammo now. I probably didn't need to kill them, but it means that I don't have to worry about something trying to sneak up from behind during this. And there's also one there. Well, let's explore up here then. I didn't mean to come up here, but I suppose if we go up here we may as well. Get over here normally, or if this is like super early. Let's probably get over here normally though. Maybe I just sequence broke it. Yeah, it looks like he just came here and then going over. Okay, well I want to go and get down there, see what's on here. I Oh, we got super pet guns. 200 health, which is going to slowly decrease. See what I mean about hiding these things? So, I mean, like, we're back at the entrance now. Okay, looks like I'm not going to get through there without being pushed. Whoops. Oh, there's one back down here then. So I don't have any checkpoint in here, so this could go really badly, but so far it seems to be doing alright. It's mostly really that initial area that can kill you. Oh, let's go into this secret hideaway spot that's down here. Hey, there's a baby. Is there any sign of its shadow? I can't see a shadow at all, so I'm just going to have to do is by guess. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be picking up. I'm guessing probably that yellow piece up there. Oh, okay, it picks up all of them. Okay, so that's probably going to be a one-way exit, so let's go and see if I can find anything else first. Yes, I'm pretty sure that basically most of the tokens in this level are just all in this choose machine, one way or another. How I get up there, then, but I can hear a dog barking. I don't know what a dog is, whether it's a bear or whether it's someone else. No, I think it must be a bear. Ah! processing. Yeah, I thought so. No processing. Oh, you lost your head, mate. Here we get the cluster bomber. As the name implies, it puts 3 bombs instead of 1. Which makes it actually useful to use. Very useful to use, in fact, because it's going to be used for the next boss. It's the main weapon. Out here. Probably just a few more tokens. Yeah, so I'm gonna go get Chang's baby and then we're gonna have to go back and find a way to get that dog. It's evidently we missed a dog somewhere. It would have been annoying to die for 4 damage on. Right, let's see if we can find Chang's baby around here somewhere. There it is. The actual exit to the level is around here, but we're not going to use it. Because there's that other exit that we got, but we want to use instead. And because we need to find one more baby still. Can't leave the baby behind. The current here is very strong and I can't remember if it kills you or not, or whether it'll just take you back to like one side. Oh yeah, I remember now, you can change the location of these things. Right, now that we changed the locations, we can now get to the final baby, I think. Or maybe not. Oh yeah, we can, never mind. Or maybe. Could not beat the baby at all. Oh. Peter the Puppy. But where's Rufus when we need him? Rufus, your kid's here. And finding rescue map today. Alright, now let's go to that place that we dug open earlier. And let's head down here to finish God Machine Valley, which we can't do at the moment because we're not playing as Chang, I forgot. Yep, so Chang will just go down here through this small gap, and then we'll see you next time. Wow, that's a lot of kills you just got then. 98 tokens and 10 out of 10 babies, just as wanted. So, until next time, be lovely to each other.